Hashtag unreal. We are getting ready to go on a pothole adventure because we just hit the biggest one in the world here in Portsmouth. Actually, no, we're going to Comic-Con for the third time for me and Zach. Second time for Mr. Jeremy Shook.
Two.
And first time for Evan Smith. Hey, believe it or not, Evan Smith is going. Oh, my God. We're going to get him right now.
We
made him do it. He actually gave me the money for it. If you recall last time we went to Comic-Con, Evan forgot to request the day off and didn't get to go with us.
Ticket to waste.
Yeah, his ticket went to waste. It was pretty cruddy. Of course, back then they were only like $15 a ticket.
So, $30.
Yeah, he didn't miss it. You know. But he has just worked 8 hours. We're going to pick him up. Well, actually, we have to follow him to the west side first. Evan, thanks for the inconvenience. To leave his car, and then we'll be on the road to Comic-Con. We've collected the Evan. Did you have a good night at work?
Of course. Nothing but the best.
Real tomato ketchup, Eddie?
Well, nothing but the Caleb.
What do you want to eat? 30 packets of ketchup.
All right, 30 packets of Evan. Well, we gotta wait 20 minutes for him to warm his car up. Actually, let's just take his car.
Or the broken CM.
You gonna do that all the way home, Bubby? I'm sorry. You might as well just.
Only one person fits.
Two of you sitting way back when the way back.
What are you doing?
No!
No!
All right, now it's daylight enough to see. We are how many miles away?
Yeah, quiet, woman.
Good enough.
I'm listening to Zach.
But I'm getting.
Oh, God. Oh, God. You okay?
You
all
right?
Oh. He's dead.
Nice. That all yellow helps.
They call me Mellow Yellow.
Really, woman?
Hey, crack open them dang sour heads.
Don't wait till I finish my high seat.
Sour head.
Warhead.
How's that?
Warheads.
Where are we going?
Of all the things that you can buy, warheads?
Yes, I love warheads.
They're gummies, though. They're good.
And I got really? The spray.
I do like
the warhead spray. Unless they had this shit.
Give your review on that.
It was like,
it's sour.
There was like a bottle, it was like a paste.
This the hard candy.
It was like
really sour.
Yeah, those are nasty. I can't eat those.
The worst one was like the black cherry.
Somebody stole my black cherry.
Whatever. That's what this spray is. It's apple.
That's sour apple.
Green apple.
I like that. I remember watching a video where they had Korean girls try American snacks. And this one came up warheads. And it was the only snack that they ate. Once the sour was done enough, they could section pretty good. They said most of our snacks were garbage. This is why we won the war.
I won the war! It's still kind of dark. You can't see my face. Where's my face?
We drop, but
there's my face!
That's the reason why we won against Japan war.
I am a sexy bitch!
We lied.
Those little fangs.
Not really sour either.
No. They're alright. They're really cool.
There are other flavors.
Yeah. Can't really see it, but we got a friend in here with us. It's a stink bug. And I'm gonna knock on Evan. Oh, Evan, touch it. Do it. It ain't gonna hurt you. This is how you get rid of a stink bug in the car. Are you that scared? It's not. They don't even bite.
No, I just don't.
There's a stink bug back here, and he's freaking out. Yeah.
It'll stink.
Open the window and just let it fly.
You're back there, do it.
It's on his side, and he's. I'll just touch it.
Oh, I see it.
What? I think it went out. All right, we are in Lexington now, and it is raining. It's the day of Comic-Con. And it's dreary and rainy and cold, and these two didn't bring jackets.
There's a Toyota Matrix in front of us going about 2 miles an hour. We're all just really not feeling this now. We should just go home.
Hey, don't you speak for me.
I speak for everybody. Evan's definitely not feeling it. He's been up since... What time did you get up yesterday? You will be up for 24 hours. That's insane. That's not good for the body, man. That's not good. Hey, get you some more high C on. You don't need sleep. I mean, you gotta think, if Zach can do it when we went to Cedar Point, you can do it. And we got a less of a drive involved with that.
He could have slept, he just didn't.
He asked us, did I?
Yeah. Yeah,
no, I said you could have. Before we went, you could have. You could have stayed up.
No, you stayed up playing Minecraft.
I just laid there.
You did.
I laid there until 4 in the morning, and I was like, this ain't happening, man. I mean,
so I'm just cruising downtown Lexington right now. We're supposed to meet our friend Jamie Rogers at the Comic-Con. I have her ticket. So introduced to her pretty face on the internet. Just cruising downtown Lexington, not a whole lot in this part of the area. It's pretty quiet, peaceful town. A lot of liquor stores.
Must be depressing, isn't it?
Yeah, must be.
0.9 miles.
Now it's all about finding a place to park, basically. But like I said, this rain probably did put a damper in the St. Patrick's Day Festival that's going on down here. So. Kind of makes it a little better, I guess. Maybe we'll be as crowded.
I will be with Jeremy Shook today.
After a two-season absence, Jeremy Shook has returned to the Wings of Destiny show again. There's his eyes in the rearview mirror if you can't see him.
Welcome to Jackass Hilltop.
Mr. Navigator up there. That chick ain't afraid. She's running in the rain. Check her out. I'm gonna send you. Do the move I do.
You told me one time that if you believe in yourself with just a tiny bit of magic, all your dreams will come true.
I doubt it.
Jeremy Shooks, who you're
gonna call. That guy.
This is our friend Jamie Rogers.
Oh, he always fits.
I always do.
You're going to be on TV now.
You're going to be on YouTube. Yeah, maybe. It's very rare that a girl appears on the, you know. All right, so we are in line. Look, guys, a female. Our resident female is always around, you know. His name's Evan. Truck. Oh, yeah. I was like, wait, what?
You're the only one that has any relationship with
me. That's from the Ford movie.
Wow, look at his camera.
Whose camera?
Spider-Man.
Oh, cool. Live long and prosper.
Batman's here.
Batman's where?
Batman's here. Yeah.
Tired?
No.
Hungry?
What? Try to get some tip.
Batman.
Awesome.
This is so much fun.
I'm just saying, I've never seen Caleb and Batman.
Exactly. You've never seen Caleb and Batman in the same room. So.
nipples.
Well, the line's moving semi-fast, so...
All day. Last year we left, like, two, but there's two boys now.
Evan, you all right?
He's hurting today, boy. He ain't slept. He'll be up for 24 hours at 2 o'clock.
We'll probably end up back home by 7:30, 8 o'clock tonight.
Yeah, but she's just going to Florence.
Or whenever you get back to your place.
Her husband's concerned.
Yeah, he just wants to know what time.
Don't worry, Jason. She's being documented, so it's all right. You'll be able to see this on YouTube in about, I don't know, several months.
About a year.
Listen here, man.
No, October.
Look, it's Slave Leia and Walter White.
Walter White. Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Hey, where?
I
wonder if she's cold now.
Probably outside she was, I imagine.
So you had to stand in one line to get in the next line to get these beautiful wristbands.
Mine's all the way down low.
Yeah, because Jamie had to put his on for him. Because you had to put his on for him because he's...
I've been tagged on the photo
because I'm a wee little babe.
Oh, look at the wee old baby. He does look like a fucking baby, doesn't he?
He does look so sweet.
Holy.
Make you my profile picture.
Booyah. Alright, what we got good going on today? We got Bill Goldberg. He's going to be here.
Hey, Bill Goldberg.
Convention Center Level 1. And that's about it. Should be a fun day.
Where's that one guy at?
What guy?
That helped a bunch.
Oh, yeah, that really told me a lot, Evan.
To see Master Chief.
He did, and he had the biggest nerdgasm when he found him.
And we were doing something, just walking around.
He screamed the F word out loud, like, yeah, Master Chief.
No one heard me, it's fine.
I heard you, it haunted my dreams for the rest of my life.
Be all right.
Who?
Ryan Kraft.
No, they're not. This is like they're at booths, like set up in the place, and you can just walk up and meet them and wait in line all day. That's when they're scheduled for like us.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. They're here all day at their booths. They all have booths set up. That's their.
Well, I've never been.
That's
one
their con
one.
Appearance, like their little, you know.
Here, guy, I just watch TV.
Too much arm hair.
Unless they're doing it different this year. I mean, that's how they've done in the past. So I don't know.
What?
Tell the world.
I don't know. I have no idea.
All right, we're moving now, kids. We're cooking now, kids. Look at this. Oh, look at this mess.
Look at this mess.
Look at this mess.
Everybody
hold hands. Don't get lost. No, we're not going. Oh, yeah, I guess we are. Stay to the right and keep moving in the hallway. Zach, where you go?
They're back there.
Oh, look at this mess.
Split up. Oh, cool. We'll just walk off.
Bye. Oh, he's back here. I see him. He's back. Get ready for a lot of green.
Green?
Yeah, because all you could see was the back of your shirt on my camera. Oh, look at this, Zach. I just got cell phone service back. Yeah, because I felt it vibrate. There's a stormtrooper. Shut up, Evan. And we're in. Look at that. Look at that mess.
Well?
Zach, Jeremy, Evan.
What?
Hey, wait.
We've accomplished it. We've done it. We're in. Pick a lane and start walking. Pick a lane. Or an aisle. It's grown over the years. Zach, I see a Walking Dead issue number one. I don't know.
Somewhere.
Somewhere where we don't know where it is. Oh my god, there's my dragon dagger. How much is it? $90. Evan, give me $90.
Focus on anything.
I want it. It's beautiful. Look at that. Evan, get the top of your head out of the thing, Frank.
Just raise your hand.
Evan, move your bulbous head. I can't see. You know what's impossible? It's trying to get Evan's head to fit on camera every episode.
Well, stand back.
Okay, so maybe they are doing it at different times. I don't know.
Oh, look.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, look at that. Girls go crazy.
Oh, yeah.
How do we know that's really his signature?
Yeah, I know.
You know, I don't go for that.
Adam?
I used to have one of those.
That's awesome.
Oh,
yeah. $895.
Oh, I see some Kiss stuff over there. We got to go look at that.
Adam West.
Nice Kiss.
$100.
What?
So why is Kiss stuff?
Because it's awesome. I mean, really? How much for the bitch? How much for all this? Tempo?
Ye.
It's gonna be a lot of ye.
You like had to know what you're looking for. I'm looking for this one specific issue.
Mass Effect. $20 mystery bag. That's pretty cool. It's a mystery.
There's actually a video of a guy who went to find the phone.
They are.
Why didn't we walk down that aisle?
Because some people come to actually look at the memorabilia and buy stuff, Jamie.
That is cool.
Are we going to get more autographs down this way?
Hey! Evan got him a $10 Terminator poster. Pretty badass.
And this thing for free.
Jamie hasn't bought anything yet. I'm kind of depressed by that.
I'm working on it.
I got three movie posters and Dana Snyder scared me to death.
I was going to meet Kyle Reese.
But they want $100 for a picture. Not really. Hey, look, American Dad comics. That's cool. Good morning. Oh, wait, they're not comics. They're just ads on the back of them. Never mind. Not bad,
$8.
That's
Rick.
I know.
Ooh. Anybody out there in the YouTube world know if this is
<What's> the deal? Got your video.
I am. I'm sorry.
This is gonna be your first purchase.
Zach and Jeremy are meeting Peter Mayhew. Apparently, I don't know. Zach's probably Googling issue 52 or whatever.
Yeah. I like to do voluntary discounts.
Oh.
13 is actually my lucky number, so that's not really a bad thing.
Better to give a discount than people don't expect.
Yeah, and I didn't, so that's awesome.
Yeah, not this one.
All kinds of goodness going on here today.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You guys have a good day.
You too.
Onward, children.
To greatness.
I need to find that booth that had that Kiss stuff in it, because... Oh, we gotta find... Our jacket ripped in 50 paces.
I want Walking Dead earrings.
They're clip-ons, man! We can wear them! Put this thing right there.
Oh, those down there are.
Hitmonlee, where? Hitmonlee. That's Hitmonlee. Hitmonchan.
Right, first. Okay.
Yeah, Hitmonchan has the boxing gloves. Okay. Hey, look, there's Parasect, yeah. There's Jack Skellington.
Where's Jack Skellington?
Right there.
Oh, Legos. Oh, Brian, like.
There's Peter. There's King Bird, I'm on a Star, Gold Duck, Iron Man, Muck. Yep. Look, there's the aliens from Toy Story. Batman. Executor. Electabuzz. There's Harley Quinn, get those for birds. Lightsabers, awesome. The key to my heart. only this guy would be on his phone at Comic-Con. Talking on his phone. Texting is different. But. This man is in his Graceland right now, actually.
What did you say, Graceland?
I said you're in your Graceland, you know?
What am I saying?
That's like a saying for your favorite place to be, I don't know.
Seriously.
Jeremy, how was Peter Mayhew?
He didn't talk a lot, but that's okay. You know, I mean, I said, how are you, Mr. Mayhew? And he's like, doing good. I said, cool. And then he signed it, and I left.
$40 later, we left.
$40 later, we left.
Oh, God.
Nervous, like I'm trying to like undo the tape, and I'm like trying to get my comic out.
I know, it's time to get off. We lost Zach and Jamie, they're down here, they're looking at issue number 4. Jeremy, where are you going? I'll have to screenshot that. Her sticking her tongue out at me. Happy. Are you depressed now?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I know sometimes when you get off the phone, you get depressed.
Yeah.
Oh, there's just so much geek fandom down here.
Not yet. What's all it there?
You look like $1 million man.
They're wrestlers, right?
They're wrestlers. Nah, I'm good. I don't know who you are, so no. Picture Captain America punching Hitler.
Picture of Captain America punching Hitler. That would be good bathroom decoration.
It would. I would put it in my bathroom. What? Would you put that in your bathroom?
Put what in my bathroom?
Picture of Captain America punching Hitler.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta go to the bathroom, you're feeling good about yourself, and you go in there, and you see that, you're like, I'm ready to go.
Where'd Evan, Jay, Miguel?
Evan was with back. Me at that one, well, there they are.
Okay.
Admiring smart.
Admiring smart.
Not just looking at the art.
They're admiring it. The Dark Knight. Okay, Jeremy, you can't use that whole, you haven't been in the same room with me and Batman anymore, because there he is. Jig is up. Batman.
drumstick. Yeah.
Here it comes.
Oh my gosh, that is cool.
Yeah.
I got red and green. Red
super
red
versus right there. Super.
That is cool, man. Like, I don't know what I'd do with it.
What would you do with it, Jeremy?
That will let me throw the best.
It would probably be just to look at, right?
How much that is?
40.
About 110.
That's the comic book. It'll have probably the volume and
the thing. See, now if you bought that, you could wear the mask next year by your purple suit.
I don't know if you can wear that. I don't know if I told you, but in that Joker had his face peeled off and he puts it back on, which is like barbed wire or something like that.
You can staple it to your own face.
Yeah, you like just put it back on. Like, okay.
I'll staple it on there for you. We'll make a Wings of Destiny episode out of it.
Staple Joker's face to my head?
Yeah.
That's fine.
They're still admiring art down there. You can't see them, but they're there.
Yeah. I approve of the fine arts. Of the fine arts.
Comic-Con's been a success.
Been a huge success. I put up an Alma Batman. I didn't really suspect I'd find every one of them here, but I did.
Really? You didn't think you would find every...
And I can't even find the one that I needed. Comic-Con. Yeah, that I needed. I figured I'd find some. But I found every one of them.
Star Wars.
Can you find Star Wars 3? It came out 2 days ago. I think that's why.
Can't find the newest edition at the Comic-Con.
Issue 3. When did the Black Ranger have one of those?
What?
That way. You have one of those always.
Well, they always think they're cool to have that. Like, oh yeah, you know, but they never. Well, actually, I take that back. In one episode, no, he didn't give it to Zach. He gave it to Jason. That's Casey Jones again.
Who?
Casey Jones. Casey Jones.
Dr. Jones? Not sure around.
Jamie Evan! Really geeking it up down there. Come on, let's go down there and find them. Jamie's got a gun. Did you find some good? Oh, you.
We don't find Nathan.
Find Nathan. What do you find?
We successfully navigated Comic-Con for the last 3.5 hours. Zach got all his comics. Evan had nerdgasms. Jamie brought a comic book. I got some posters and met Master Shake. Jeremy met Peter Mayhew. And now we're going out the exit. What?
I think we came in this way. So how do we get out of this place?
Yeah, back the way we came.
Yeah, I think straight ahead.
You see that sign that says exit up there? Straight ahead. Bounty hunter.
Leave him?
I suppose.
Yeah. I've got some.
This is Lexington, people. The beautiful town that is Lexington. Your feet are gonna be on the ground.
Dead gummit!
Oh!